England, Scotland, Wales and Northern Ireland will ask their opponents and FIFA for permission to display the poppy on armbands during their games in the days before and on Remembrance Sunday. In a joint statement, the FA of Wales, Scottish FA and Irish FA said yesterday they welcome the clarification on what can and cannot be worn on player shirts, which was issued by the game's lawmaking body, the International Football Association Board, last month. It was important that clarity was brought to this issue, as it affects many football matches competitions throughout the world and is particularly helpful in relation to Remembrance and poppies. The four associations said they would seek permission from FIFA and their opponents whenever there are matches in the week leading up to and including Remembrance Sunday. Scotland host the Netherlands in a friendly at Pittodrie on 9-11, while England meet Germany at Wembley and Wales travel to Paris to play France in friendlies on 10-11. Northern Ireland go to Switzerland for their second leg on Remembrance Sunday. Last year, all four nations were fined by FIFA for ignoring a ban on players wearing slogans or symbols which are considered to be personal, political or religious. FIFA's clampdown, however, means that is now unnecessary and none of the FA's paid up related tags.